Avishka Fernando's maiden ODI century helped Sri Lanka beat West Indies by 23 runs in the ICC World Cup in Durham. Nicholas Pooran's counter-attacking knock of 118 went in vain for the Caribbean side. Chasing 313 and to win, Windies lost Sunil Ambriss and Shai Hope to Sri Lanka pacemen Lasith Malinga's fierce spell. Chris Gayle and Shimran Hetmeyer added 49, but wickets fell at regular intervals to leave the Windies on the brink of another defeat at 141 for 5. After failing to build on solid starts for majority of the tournament, Pooran went on to make his maiden ODI 100. The 23-year-old left-hander combined with tail-ender Fabian Allen in an 83-run partnership before Allen was run out for 51. Pooran continued to find boundaries to set up a tense finale before he was caught behind of experienced all-rounder Angelo Matthews. Malinga returned to trap O'Shan Thomas LBW for his third wicket as West Indies finished on 315 for 9. Earlier, Windies struggled to make an impact after winning the toss as the Sri Lankan top order batted well to post a mammoth 338 for 6. Fernando smashed 104 and opener Kushal Pereira hit a 51 ball 64 as Sri Lanka finished with their highest total of the tournament. Both Sri Lanka and West Indies were out of contention for the semi-final spots.